the left stick.
Move to Private Wilfred.
Thank the God.
Press X when close to the top.
Sorry. Didn't mean to.
Quest path leads to your next objective. The path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu. Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects by centering your crosshair cursor on the desired object.
Press L1 and left button to open your inventory. Select an item to equip it. Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
Quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
Good to meet you. It's good to see you. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is...
Autumn sure strike, damaging all foes in front of you.
Hover your reticule over objects and enemies to target them.
Thanks. Am I glad you came along?
To jump.
We were lucky, Dry. Thank you for that. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off. Our Red Wizard allies have still harassed us.
Press and hold L2 to charge Reaping Strike for extra damage.
Valindra had a Dracolich under her control. I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive Valindra of a power for that.
We must thank you for that. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge.
Press square for a strike to your enemy's leg, temporarily slowing them.
Hello again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach.
Select a location.
I told you to...
Click in the L3 button and move it any direction to sprint away from enemy attacks.
Do not sprint when your stamina is low.
They just keep coming!
Thank you.
lots of food.
Protected will. I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. I can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing. I'm sure you're going to want to relax and get out of your...
Hello?
I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable.
I will. I am certain. No.
What? Hello there. Are you interested in a battle of wits?
goes.
You're the one Sergeant Knox had to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises, and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
For the National!
Identification. Select an unidentified object and choose identify. Scroll. The item.
Nashor snuck into the vaults during Valentia's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it. Then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashors before they get the crown!
Yeah.
protectors aren't. Nashers will. The Nashers have stolen the crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. We just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashers are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Ray, uses a ruined building in the tavern as her hideout. The Nashers will flee if they see me or my squad. protect your
Gothwin. If Gothwin's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nashor rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Falwyn. If Gothwin is still in Black Lake, Hothwadon will know about it.
Watch your step. Well met. Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nashor cut purse, Gothwin Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few of his known haunts on your map. Investigate those areas and see if you can turn up some clue to where he may be hiding.
House of the Nashors claim to be revolutionaries, but they're just another street gang.
The waterfront of the deep, a priest of the lurking god Ghanidar, is summoning unnatural things from the bowels of Black Lake. Drive back the terror and slay the priest!
Most folks consider the Black Lake a polluted mess, but for an alchemist, it's brimming with possibilities.
Beyond this point.
Oh, may you bless your heart. Please.
I've been keeping soft the dismissive. We aren't the only ones who want Gothwin to reveal the location of Karzov and the Crown. A gang of were-rat thieves, known as the Dead Rats, caught wind of his involvement and kidnapped him. The Nashors abandoned Gothwin to his.
Black Lake District is a dangerous place.
Thank you.
I've been keeping Sergeant Gothwin told. Watch your step in this disc. According to Gothwin's information, Kharzav is hiding in a safe house nearby, while the Crown is hidden in their headquarters. Meet with Private Zoe Fargo. She's keeping watch over the safe house where Kharzav is hiding.
If you have the time, I've salvaged what I can, but I'm gonna need new samples of Blackleg sludge for me work. The samples must come from specific patches of the sludge, which wouldn't be difficult, except the whole area is swarming with violent rebels. I'm willing to pay you to collect the samples for me. Most folks. Excellent!
Third encounter power. Press options, select powers, and then buy or reassign an encounter power.
Leave no witnesses!
Been placed in a group.
Press the touchpad button for available actions, including leave group.
Thank you.
Rebels are everywhere.
Glad you made it. Ready for our next move? The Nashers.
Nashers know they're cornered. They've set fire to the place to cover their escape. We need to hurry.
We'll hold them off.
Nine, ready for our next. You go.